Ouch! That hurt! What are we going to do if the rope closes for repair? Yes, Brent. I'm glad it's not the overhead